videos. Look at the lighting. Crazy. That's only because I have
people. Oh my god, my bags are so visible. So, get off me. I have to get in the pool and clean it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to another weekend vlog. I almost said weekly. It is Friday and I am going to be getting ready pretty soon because Jeff and I are going to happy hour, so that's gonna be really fun. Blue is like right here next to me on his little cover. So Jeff and I are going to happy hour, so next time you guys see me, obviously I'll be like cute and stuff when my hair is done. But my face is not done. So we are going to happy hour. Then we'll probably come home and probably just like watch some movies, hang out, do whatever. We're still up in the air for the weekend because my parents moved. So we were gonna go down to their new place and help them. But we couldn't find anywhere to board Blue for the weekend. So I might just go by myself and like help my mom shop at like Home Goods and stuff for the house because they only moved about an hour and a half away. But we'll see. We'll see what ends up happening. I'm just here watching Edwige a la mode and doing some work, even though technically I'm like off work now. I'm still just in here kind of doing a few things. Okay, guys, my face is done. I'm into it, so I just have to figure out something to wear now. My hair is fluffed. It's still kind of wet, but I fluffed it anyway. Alright guys, we are headed out. I just have on this bodysuit and these shorts from Zara, my shoes from Ego, and my Bottega Veneta dupe bag. So, that is tonight's happy hour look. Alright guys, we are headed out. I told you guys earlier that we were going to do happy hour today. And we are going to literally probably my favorite sushi place in Orlando. So I'm super excited. Obviously there is the husband and we are on our way. So that was a bust because their wait is like 45 minutes long. Happy hour ends in like 30 minutes, but even still, we don't want to wait 45 minutes. So I am looking at other things that we can do or like other places we can go. I see the Blue Martini on here. Their happy hour ends at 8. Yeah. And it looks like $6.50 martinis, $5 wine and premium cocktails, $5 margaritas. So let's call and see. Okay. Hi, I know you guys have happy hour until 8. I was wondering if you could just tell me what your happy hour is, and then I tried to press 2 for the dress code, but it cut me off. Okay, thank you so much. Bye-bye. I'm trying to think, because I... Okay, guys, update. We looked at like 15 different things, and we're going to this place called Delaney's Tavern. So I've been there with the girls, and I had a good time. I'd like to think that I'm pretty picky. I think in some instances, Jeff can be a little bit more pickier than me. You know, cause like when you have something that you want, so we'll see if he's into it.
Worst case scenario, it'd be alcohol and chicken wings.
Yeah, I hope they have chicken wings. but yeah, so we're in SoDo now, South Downtown. It's very outskirts. So yeah, should be a good time. All right, guys, we're here. So. So they like converted this to a hotel.
Yeah, it used to be something like that, but like they converted it to a hotel.
Well, all of this is patio seating, so maybe there's not a wait. Going to Delaney's Tavern. Whatever. Very nice. I was gonna say something mean, but they're being like super nice.
Yeah.
So guys, we are now leaving Delaney's Tavern. It was good. So it's this, there's this thing going on in Orlando called Bite 30. And it's like for $30 you get an appetizer, an entree, a dessert. So I got Brussels sprouts, this like chicken bruschetta thing, and creme brulee, and then I got like a gin strawberry cocktail, and Jeff got this apple brie bruschetta with skirt steak and pineapple bread pudding, and he got sangria, and it was really good. I enjoyed it. Like, I would get that chicken again for sure. I don't, the Brussels sprouts I could do or not do, but the chicken was really good, and so was the creme brulee. So we are now headed home. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later or tomorrow or whatever ends up happening. All right, y'all. We're back home now. Our little, our guy is home here with us. And we are just hanging out, having some fun. Get out of my cooter. Say hi to the camera, Bob. Say hi. Just making. Damn. What the heck was that? Just making a drink. I posted my outfit, y'all, on the gram. So if you haven't liked it, damn, Blue, go. This is my boy. I just love him so much. Go like it. Say hi. Say hi. Oh, that's Mama's boy. Come here, Blue. Sit. Hey, sit. Blue, sit. Oh, you made a nasty face. Ooh. All right, y'all. I think we're going back out later tonight. Honestly, I don't know if I'm gonna go or not, but we'll see. So we'll see. If we do, obviously, you guys will be the first to know.
Because I noticed that you changed your clothes.
Well, because I didn't know. I mean, I kept my bodysuit on, but I didn't know like what the turnaround time was gonna be.
Come here, buddy.
And you know I'd be cold in here, so I had to put pants on.
Get the boy.
Sugar. Oh. Look at them, too. Two peas in a pod. except for Blue likes me more, but it's okay. All right, guys, I'm gonna sit here and hang out with my husband and play with my boy Blue and drink my drink. And like, Blue, come here. And like I said, if I end up going back out with Jeff, because he is going back out later, then I'll pop on here and let you guys know.
Come here, boy.
Until then, see ya. Just a quick update, guys. We're not going anywhere.
It's your fault.
How is it my fault?
Because you got me like
comfortable and at home.
No, like programmed.
Programmed to do what?
To be a husband.
Whatever. You could have went. I told you that you could have went. I was gonna take a bubble bath and watch YouTube.
I don't feel comfortable leaving my life in the middle of the night.
I love that. It wasn't an issue when I first started living with you though. Cause you damn sure will leave me. At least we have a dog now. Like. Anyway, guys, this is the end of today's part of the vlog. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Unless I decide to get unready with you and wash my face. Maybe I'll do that with you guys. But as of now, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. What's up, guys? Today is the next day. It's Saturday and we are headed to, oh look, Tampa's only 51 miles. We're headed to Bradenton because I think you guys know my parents moved. They built a new house and they closed on Thursday. So we have like, we have like the bar in Jeff's car, like all of the alcohol. So we're bringing it up. I'm gonna help my mom do a little bit of like shopping and stuff. We're just gonna be gone for a few hours, then we're gonna head back home. But guys, look at the traffic, like coming back. We just like can't even imagine.
It's been at least 10 miles.
Yeah, it's been like that for a while. So hopefully that's just like a now thing and that's not like an everyday thing. But I will catch you guys when we get there. Everybody can say hi, and then maybe I'll give you guys an empty house tour of their new space. So we'll see what's going on. We're probably gonna head to Home Goods for a little bit because my mom was basically saying that like she wanted to get some knickknacks, some decor pieces, if you will. So pretty excited. Anika, looking Trinidadian, Japanese and Indian, got Malaysian, got that Yankee, that wavy Brazilian. Them bitches thirsty. I'm Hungarian. Nikki BB eating diamond fangs, barbarian. Yo, like MJ Doctor, they killing me. Before. I know they hope I fall, but tell them winning is my motherfucking protocol. Cause I score before I ever throw the ball. These bitches washed up and ain't no fucking soap involved. It's every hood nigga dream fantasy. Alright guys, we're technically like 10 minutes away or so, but we just stopped at Sunny's to get food. So we're sitting outside in the car waiting for the food. I got a chopped brisket sandwich with sweet barbecue sauce, a lemonade, and macaroni and cheese. And Jeff got
none of that damn business.
That's the girl that just took our order.
Mm-hmm.
And Jeff got you were so annoying. Jeff got a turkey sandwich. Okay, who gets a fucking sliced turkey sandwich from a barbecue place? But okay.
So that's why you wanted to mention.
You wanted me to come here so that you could get a fucking sliced sandwich, meat sandwich when they got sandwich meat at the house. But okay, no. So Jeff got
Hello. Yep. I know I parked in the wrong spot.
It's okay.
Thank
I found you.
All right.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Told you parked in the wrong spot, but you don't want to listen to me.
Nah.
And Jeff got I was right. And Jeff got a sliced turkey sandwich on garlic toast bread with a small thing of beans, a large thing of, what was the other side you got? French fries?
It's not their business.
French fries.
Mind your business.
Why are you being such a dick? Why are you giving it to me now?
Hold it real quick.
You guys see how mean to me he is? Fries and baked beans. Put it back in.
Shut up.
You shut up. And now we're headed to the house.
Crackhead.
Shut up.
Crackhead.
You're a crackhead. traffic. It was so bad. It was literally 30 minutes into the drive, I was like, fuck this, turn around, let's go home.
Because I was concerned, you know, when Saturday comes, everybody comes to the beach and kind of, you gotta hit the road early.
I figured as much. Hey. Yoko, I mean, Loki.
I'm just taking a moment to look at this whole...
It has that new house smell.
And it's got, like...
really high ceilings.
These high ceilings, though.
Nice. Do you mind if I give the good people a house tour?
No, no. Okay. It should look a mess.
It's fine. Okay, guys, so obviously there's no furniture or anything yet, so here we go. From the front door. This is my sister's bedroom. She's gonna be so mad that I didn't bring a bathing suit, but I can always run to Target and get one. This is her bathroom. And the guest bathroom, I guess. This is another bedroom. My brother and his wife are in here. Linen closet. Dining area, living room. Say hi, Dad. He's not listening. Fireplace, super cool. Kitchen. No, Lamont put it on. Kitchen. Kitchen nook. Outside. Nene kept telling me to bring a bathing suit and I didn't. But I was like, oh, whatever. This is backyard pool situation.
Are y'all gonna section off the backyard area? Or is this gonna be what it is?
You can't put, they don't allow fences in this community.
Okay.
No, actually you can only put the black, the wrought iron fence, you can't have no privacy fences in
right. The community. I was thinking, so if you ever just want to let him out, but he ain't that type of dog anyway. If he want to use the bathroom, go back in the house.
Hey, Lamont. This is the master, my parents' master, the bathroom, toilet. They have the double vanity, which is separate, which I really like. Shower, closet. It's fairly large. My mom has the people coming to do the custom closet. There's me. And then there's another bedroom, which is going to be, this is a, what is this? Closet. No, I thought that was in the bag. That was in the other bag. Another bathroom. This is another room. This is going to be my dad's man cave. Mudroom and garage and closet. And that's that.
Welcome to our home. This is it.
MTV Cribs.
And we'll get our furniture soon. It'll really look nice if we get our stuff up in here. All our furniture deliveries.
Woo woo! So where's the Christmas tree gonna go?
Well, that's yet to be figured out.
Hmm. Well, the TV will be on the wall.
Yeah.
So technically it could go like right here.
Yeah.
And then you have this outlet so you can put like your lights and stuff. That's the most important part, guys, is the Christmas tree. Yeah, I zoomed in on it and stuff. All right, guys, I'm gonna eat now, so see you guys later.
No, not yet. Hi. You guys remember my sister? My little sister who, look, you're taller than me now, officially. Did you see my bathroom set thingy? Yeah, you showed it to me on FaceTime yesterday. Remember? And then I walked the camera through it. Happy Juneteenth, Nene. It looks like my thing is about to break. Excuse me. I hope it doesn't because I didn't bring something to Juneteenth.
Don't look at me.
You always take my
videos. Look at the lighting.
That's crazy.
That's only because I have.
Oh my god, my bags are so visible. So, get off me. Oh. I have to get in the pool and clean it.
The wash it on your wall.
The body wash?
Yeah.
It's in the shower.
Yeah.
Yeah, in your shower.
Just got out of the pool, guys. It was nice. The pool was nice. How are you enjoying this new home, mother?
I am loving my new home. I will love it more when I get it all set up, when I get all my stuff here, and then I can keep stuff nice and neat, everything in its place. But I cannot wait.
It's really nice, guys. Okay guys, clearly I think I said it earlier, woof, that light, but I washed my face when I got to my parents' house because I just ended up like hot and I just wanted to take my makeup off, and then I ended up getting in the pool. But yeah, so we got in the pool, we did a little bit of kitchen work, the guys did a lot of, they put up like all the light fixtures, and now we are headed home. So it should take us, we should be home in about an hour and 40 minutes, and home by 9, take a shower, hang out. Yeah, whatever, you know, happy Saturday.
So ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this broadcast for happy hour. And what we're making here today is a Bacardi sunrise. So what I'll tell you, a shot of Bacardi, we're gonna eyeball that shot. Because we're professional drinkers like that. Social drinkers that way. It's actually a bottle of Bacardi that we found in our apartment while we were moving. We didn't even know we had it. So, cheers. Then we're gonna take a little bit of regular old orange juice. Pour that in there halfway, because you need room for the sunrise. Then you're gonna take Trader Joe's sparkling berry juice beverage. We already got one open. You don't need that much. Just need some color and flavor. And just top off your drink. And voila. Sunrise. You see the color? Cheers. Back to your regular scheduled program.
What's up, guys? It is 5:09. Jeff made me a cocktail.
That's how you're talking to me right now?
And we had this K that was actually silver, so I spray painted it gold to match the decor, and I'm gonna put it above the bar. So when I go ahead and actually put it up, I'll show you guys how it looks, and I'll give you guys a little tour of our bar cart. Okay guys, so this is the bar cart area. This is the K that we had. It was gray, so I went ahead and spray painted it gold just to kind of match, you know, the gold. So my mom actually got this photo of us from the wedding printed for a Christmas gift a few years ago, or like last year, which was really nice. And then this is our bar cart. So I just have roses on it. This was our guest book from the wedding. Two wine glasses, two other fun wine glasses. This is a bottle of wine, a bottle of tequila. This is some Hennessy, some cocktail glasses. And these also have, they say Mr. and Mrs. Knight Established 2019, along with this. My old boss actually got this for Jeff and I when we were getting married. Then we have more wine glasses over here. These fun glasses, another decanter. I have two that match, the K and the Knight. My maid of honor got those for us with some coasters. And I have our wedding champagne flutes. And then we usually have alcohol over here, but Jeff made a cocktail earlier. And honestly, we're running out of alcohol. But that is the bar cart. Guys, hold on. So I'm about, did I turn it all the way down? So I'm about to start cooking. I just washed my face and stuff, so I have like oil on. But I'm about to start cooking dinner. I'm gonna do ground turkey bolognese with rigatoni pasta. But I like really, what is this? Oh my gosh, Dad, what did you do? My dad goes, how did this happen? Someone help me get my original keyboard back. Like, what the heck did you do? But I have been really wanting to cut my hair. I mean, you guys know I cut it, like I tapered my curly hair, but I have really been wanting to cut my hair and like relax it again. So my birthday is in 2 months. I know like so many of you guys are gonna be like, are you kidding me? I follow you because of your natural hair. But I'm like really wanting to do like a pixie again. I used to have a pixie and I just miss it. Like, I don't know. I just miss it. I don't know. I've been thinking about it for a few weeks now and I haven't really said anything. And then I figured like cutting my hair like this would kind of scratch that itch, but it hasn't scratched that itch. Like this right here is just, I mean, life, right? Like, but I know I can't relax and go blonde at the same time, obviously, because I don't want to go bald. But I really want to cut my hair. Let's see if I can find a photo of when I had a cut like that. Maybe it's gonna be on Facebook, I don't know. Right for you, it be the ones. But yeah, so, and I have you guys like, I should like prop you up on something. Is that better? Yeah, that's better. So let's see, uploads, because I probably uploaded it. And Jeff and I have been together for 6 years now. So it was like before that, because I mean, I've had relaxed hair with him, but not like really though, you know what I'm saying? This is all dating Jeff. Okay, well here, so this was like showing me as a kid. So this was one time that I had the pixie cut. And this was like another pixie cut. This was while I was with Jeff. But I am trying to find like a specific cut that my girl Ashley did. Ms. Dubs on Instagram. She's like so good. Let's see, this was a time where I got a pixie cut but I stayed natural, so my hair was still natural, and that was done by this girl Kendall. So this was when I was, this was like my first pixie cut. Y'all, who is she before I like really learned how to do makeup and stuff. How do I only have 2 photos on here with my pixie cut? 3 photos. Yeah, I definitely want to do, I'm now looking at these photos, like me with a pixie, I definitely want to do it again. It's just, you know, when you get a pixie cut, like you have to be in the salon like every week, every 2 weeks to make sure that like you don't look crazy. I wonder if they're gonna be in photos of me, like if my mother, oh my no, because these are already back in the day. Yeah, so that's what I wanna do. And I'm gonna start cleaning.